In the recent episode, we saw Raman finding an essay written by Ruhi describing her father as a Superman. His joy knows no bounds as he reads the content of the essay and shares with all. Raman decides to wear Superman's costume to Ruhi's essay recital competition. He leaves feeling confident about himself, but finds everyone bursting into a laughter looking at this weird costume. While on his way to Ruhi's school, Raman's car breaks down and he's forced to hire an auto. However, owing to Raman's costume, the auto driver refuses to take him on board. Moreover, Raman gets even more irritated to find himself traveling without his wallet. Unable to take it anymore, Raman gives a phone call to Mihir and asks him to send a car soon. Meanwhile, Ishita reaches Ruhi's school as the Shagun. The essay recital competition begins and Ruhi is called on stage. Ishita waits anxiously for Raman to arrive and dials his mobile number repeatedly to get in touch with him. As Ruhi starts reciting her essay, Raman arrives wearing the Superman costume in the auditorium. All eyes fall on Raman and once again the onlookers start making fun of him for turning up in a weird dress. As Ruhi ceases to speak, Ishita gets up from her seat and finishes the speech on Ruhi's behalf by praising the selfless love shown by Raman for his daughter by gathering courage to wear the costume without fearing public opinion. Raman and Ruhi get pleased with Ishita's gesture and the prize straight away goes to Ruhi. For more updates, hit that subscribe button.